This is a GCS Newsbreak.
Her key fit the door lock, and much to her surprise, Elizabeth Jugan is the 2010 winner of Cool to Be Smart. That means, courtesy of Rice Toyota, she'll be headed off to attend Guilford College this fall in her new Scion XB. The graduate of the early college at Guilford was among 400 GCS AP and IB graduates that qualified to win the car and other prizes at the event held with the support of Businesses for Excellence in Education and Rice Toyota.
I didn't expect it to work. In fact, I turned away and then I tried it one more time and it went in and the door opened and I was just really shocked once again and in disbelief.
A Greensboro family has a new home thanks to GCS volunteers and Habitat for Humanity. Gong Yi and his wife immigrated to the United States from Vietnam 7 years ago, and recently their family was honored with the gift of keys to their new house. More than 2,000 volunteer hours went into construction of the home, which was announced as a GCS project at the State of Our Schools event in January.
This is just a continuation of all the wonderful things that Guilford County Schools is about, and indeed what we will be about as we move forward into this next school year and the next few years as well.
And he demonstrated tremendous growth.
The Proximity Hotel in Greensboro was the scene of a graduation ceremony honoring 31 teachers who moved into education from other professional fields. State Superintendent June Atkinson was a guest speaker as the graduates received their diplomas under the GCS Alternative Certification Tract, or ACT program. GCS is the only school district in the state to offer lateral entry teachers an in-house teacher preparation program that leads to full licensure.
Men of valor, move.
This has been a GCS Newsbreak.